me.
A burglary at the scrapbooking store leads to an arrest. 36-year-old Jesse Stevens is allegedly inside.
Did they just say Jesse?
Shot one of the customers, who is now in serious condition. Police say Stevens fled the scene, then came back and turned himself in. Definitely not the kind of memories that a lot of people want.